Guys, welcome back to a new Darkness Rises gameplay video. Today, guys, I'm gonna test my maxed out pet, defense pet, in PvP. I'm gonna do both team PvP and duels. So let's see if is that good. Normally, this should be good in duels, but let's see also in team PvP if it's okay having this one. Normally you should equip attack, so having more attack, but we're gonna test. We're gonna have some fun. I finally changed the skills. Cause the spinning skill didn't work well in PvP, very slow. Good damage, but super slow. Okay, what the heck is happening? Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Don't move, bro. Oh, no, 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 no. They're all. Okay, wow, it's a bit laggy, so that's why I could not block. I don't know what's something wrong. Oh no, ah, I messed up right there. Okay, let's go and get them. Why didn't work? Okay, something is bad because I cannot block or dodge. Something is not working right. Come on, bro. No, no, that archer is really strong. Oh my gosh. Can get this archer off my tail. Oh, they are all of. Oh, too many on me. Okay, that was pretty bad. And my teammates, they died too much. Let's try again. So definitely you need your teammates also. Then I'm gonna do some duels. So it seems, I don't know, defense. Yeah, I could save your life, but having more attack will kill them faster. Let's try again. Maybe this time all will be more balanced. So they were on me, they know. I think they know me, so when they see me they all gank me. So it's very hard to avoid to play against three. But still it's fun to test your limits. Okay. First blood and almost died also, which is not a good thing. Come on, I want the ultimate. No, seriously, bro. Oh my gosh, he saw me. Oh my gosh, how he got me? He didn't pay attention. Bro, vengeance, payback. Payback time. This time I got it. Okay. Yeah, definitely I noticed the damage is less than usual using the defense. That, ooh, whoa. They almost got me right there. Okay, I got both of them. Not bad. Ooh, he still got me with that. That was weird. Oh, okay. Well played, bro. I don't know how he got me with that one. It was very laggy. Oh, I was pressing the skill. What happened? Ha, payback. Nice. Thanks for that. So my teammate stunned the other player, so I could finish him. Ah. No, bro. No, no, no. Both of them. Shit, this is not good. Got him. Ah. Very intense fight. Come on. No, 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 no. I cannot block. Okay, well played, mates. That was fun. Really enjoyed it. Oh, what I was doing? I pressed the wrong skill. Okay, nice. That was fun. Let's go for some duels, guys. So definitely, Berserker is a beast if you play it well. As you saw in my previous video. But you have to learn how to play it. You have to be really good because it's a bit slower. You cannot attack from range, so you have to get closer to your target. You have to be good at dodging and blocking with the Berserker, that's for sure. Same with the Warrior. So that's why it's more challenging. But once you master that, you can destroy any class. Ooh. Come on, bro. My stays. Oh. No. Wish I had more dodges. I was. Okay, this is pretty interesting, this fight. No! Yeah, I noticed having less attack. It's kinda tricky. This dude is playing very well. Got him. Okay, nice. Got him. Yeah, at the beginning I had to get used to his attacks. Keep in mind I didn't play much PvP lately. So I'm not a pro for sure. I'm like a noobish. Not really noob level, somewhere, let's say, mediocre. When it comes to PvP, because I don't play much. If I play more, definitely I'll get better. I know the time when I was playing more, so I could dodge better, block better, use the skills better, so... What's the good thing with this game? You can master all the class, so all the class can be really good. Nice. He had no chance. I see next one. So I'll try to do more PvP. I was busy also with Black Desert, if you know, guys. I'm playing also Black Desert, and that it's also a lot of time consuming. So that's why it's hard to handle all the games. Plus, I still play the other game, Axe Alliance vs Empire. So currently playing three games. So that's why if I'll focus on just one, definitely I can do more. But for my channel, it's better to have more diversity, not just one game. And also, I like all of them. I wish I'll have more time to play more games. What? I thought I was blocking. Actually, I didn't. Okay. Archers, see, once you learn the pattern, they are not hard to defeat. But some are really good if they are strong, so they hit very hard. I think the hardest hitter, no, I think for sure they have the highest attack in the game, both PvE and PvP. You can check my past tests where I test the PvE and PvP damage for all classes, so definitely they have the top damage in the game right now. And Berserker, I think, was second. So Mage also is decent warrior. Oh my gosh, I messed up. That cost me. But as you can see, because I have that. Oh. Because I have the defense pet equipped, I don't take much damage. But also, maybe they don't have super high stats. So, yep, let's see next what we will get. We have assassin, okay. This should be fun. This should be fun. No, bro, you blocked. Assassins are. Oof. Cannot do anything once they get you into a combo. Okay. Oh! It wasn't close enough. Really? Block. I was blocking. That was weird. Sometimes the block and the dodge doesn't work. Maybe I think it's from the lag. When I lag. And that's why I get caught many times. I press, but nothing happens. Okay. Let's see. Next, gonna do one more, I think. Same guy, I think he is the same guy, no? As before. That block, how long it lasts? Oh my gosh, he slowed me. I hate slow. Ah, didn't work this time. Got you. You have to trick them, that's the thing. Oh, it was too far. Oh my gosh. No, no. Yeah, he left. Okay guys, so this was the video. It seems it's quite good, useful, especially in duels, to have more defense. Right now, if I check my defense, it's quite high. I never had that much defense. So let's see how much I have. So usually it's around 5 million, 5.5, 6 million, and right now it's around 6.8 million. So that's quite high, almost 7 million. And I notice when the enemy hits me, especially now everybody's focusing on attack, when they hit me I don't take as much damage. And if you lag, guys, this will save your life, having more defense. Okay, so this was the video guys. Stay tuned for more. Till next time, see you and bye.